welcome back. Now, the VHP is adamant on going ahead with its Sankalp Divas to launch an agitation for rebuilding the Ram Temple in Ayodhya. All this is despite a ban by the state government. The security has been beefed up in Ayodhya and a very cautious Akhilesh government has pulled all stops to avoid a flare-up.
More than 300 arrests already. Immense drama unfolding in the wake of Vishwa Hindu Parishad's proposed Sankalp Divas meet. The UP government has already banned the proposed meet, accusing VHP of flaring communal tensions in Ayodhya.
विकास की बात करें, अच्छे मुद्दों की बात करें, हमसे बताएं और हमारी सरकार से बताएं कि क्या और अच्छा करने से अयोध्या फैजाबाद का विकास होता है। यहां पर हिंदू मुस्लिम को लड़ाने की बात ना करें, सांप्रदायिकता फैलाने की बात ना करें, अयोध्या फैजाबाद के माहौल को बिगाड़ने की बात ना करें, वरना इनके खिलाफ बहुत कड़ी से कड़ी और सख्त कार्रवाई करेंगे।
Security has been stepped up in and around Ayodhya, with 2,000 extra policemen deployed to avert any untoward incident.
We have got 10 companies of central and state police force, armed force. We have got 900 police constables. We have got lady constables. We have got sub-inspectors outside from outside the district. And apart from our own district, we have got home guards. So we have sufficient force to enforce the law.
With all arrangements set in place and in an attempt to thwart the Sankalp meet, the UP government has banned the entry of VHP leaders in Ayodhya.
Despite series of arrests and crackdown by the Akhilesh government, VHP still insists to go ahead with its proposed Sankalp Divas program in Ayodhya, thus not only setting the stage for round two of standoff between the government and the Saffron Brigade, but also fanning the politics of communal polarization around the controversial issue of Ram Temple. Pranshu Mishra in Lucknow for Times Now.